Hi, Brett. Are you asking about my age? Oh, I'm 13 years old. I'm almost going to be 14. Oh, oops. Is it better now? Dad. How are you today during the quarantine? I'm going to ask him a question. Do you like Danganronpa? Or at least heard of it? Oh, what's happening to? What is happening to the mic? What is happening to the mic? Oh, you're talking about the mic? Oh. Hi, Shattuck 1789. I am. Are you an Aegis server? Yes, I am. Of course. Oh man. Oh no! Ew. Would you rather be in the world of Danganronpa or in the world of Pokemon? Oh no! Please! Oh man! Why? Oh, great! How dare you! I gotta try again! Yeah. Yeah. Try again. Anyway, who is your favorite Danganronpa character, viewers? Gonna hit there and then bam, that's the loading screen of this event, you know. Whoop, gotta disable the rocket chair. Oh, great! No! No! Help! Help me! A cyber machine. Focus on the coding. Whoops! Why do I lose every time? Is. Do you know how unfair the world is? I believe it's so. I have no wallet. That's it. I know I go. Oh, so hard. I know I go. So hard. I know I try so hard. I know I try so hard. You know, I got up to say, you know, I am a mediocre as a game. Oh, the Danganronpa, but it's cool. There's a new something in town. Probably a something in town. Oh, they're the hunters. Oh, believe it or not, I have my experience of the wins and defeats. We all need to be a good team, so let's be a good team. Yeah. You know, these things are unfair, though. Yeah. Oh. It's not unfair, it's just the game my dad said. Oh, well. Everyone needs to be a fair person sometimes. No one wants to be a bad sport. I know. That the game is quite difficult. The colors of weirdness. Play on the visual novels and survival horror video games. Oh yeah. The colors of weirdness. Play out in. Oh, right. Oh, no, yeah. I think I should do a song that, but. I don't know how the instruments go. Oh man. I think I'm a giant from L. Ember. Phew! That L. Ember was surely scary. If clowns are scary, well, anyone can be proud. Wait a minute! Yes! come over to save him. Focus on decoding! Stay away from the hunter, no matter what! What? leg. Who is your favorite Danganronpa character? If you have known Danganronpa, that is. I haven't played Danganronpa myself. But I've known through it via the internet. Well, my favorite is, I guess you could say, Halo V0 from Danganronpa V3. He's the first character I've known. Yep. He's the first character I've truly known. Not only because he's unique, because he's the first character I've truly known. So, the first Danganronpa video I've watched is the top first Danganronpa mention of Danganronpa is for a Watch Mojo video, probably. I wish there could be more is for the hunter. I wish there could be more event exclusive skins for the Danganronpa event. Danganronpa event like Byakuya Tagami being the first mate, and Yukichi being the, I guess you say, the acrobat? Because that circus, because that Joker scene kind of fits him in a way, honestly. Stupid bad internet connection. I love this game. I've heard about it from the I've heard of it. Of it. Somehow. Activate the electrical switch! Oh. Grab its ember! Run! Contains the hunter! I'll enter the password! I'll enter the password! I'll enter the password! I'm getting somewhere! Yeet! I escaped! In your face! Hell Ember! In your face, Hell Ember! Where are the other two? What are the other two doing? Yes! Yeet! I won! It's all because of teamwork! Ruh! Anyway, guys, those weird looking things are mono coins. It's used to activate the mono machine, perhaps, since this event is Danganronpa themed, of course. Portray personas. I want other people to join this stream. Hey everyone, would you like to join my stream? Oh, I'm looking for people to join my stream. Eat, there's a Makoto there. I hope that player will change from Makoto's con from the Makoto stand to something else. Otherwise, that would be disappointing. Fans and of Danganronpa rejoice! Don't hate me. Oh, sorry for everything. I forgot. We're so unlucky. Think about that. Where's Makoto the lucky guy? I can't see him anywhere. Look at the four trying to call for help for the other people with the force. Sorry, that's too intense. Well, spoke too soon. Oh no! Is Makoto injured? Someone call the Makotos! No help. Fan club, or that's what I call it. Someone help Makoto! He's one of my favorite characters, and I can't believe he got injured like that. No, no! The first forward got. Oh no! Oh no! It's the spider! What happening? Every help! No! No! I'm saving you! I'm saving you, dear Makoto! How dare you! I'm coming for you! Dear Lord! You okay? Run! I'll help ya, lucky guy. Don't worry. You'll make it to the OC Academy. I'm sure you will. Then get out? So here, ultimate lucky student. What drove you to this place, anyway? Makoto? Focus on the... Oh! Rest in peace, forward. For dude. Rest in peace, first for second for dude. I'll help you, lucky guy, Makoto. Although I'm a shy gardener, though. Oh no! The hunter is near! Hide! Yeet! Don't exit here, Makoto! Going to kill you! Choke to death. Oh, Kibo gets revenge on that spider! I hope Kibo gets revenge on that spider! Why? Well, blasting to pieces, probably. Blasting it to pieces, probably. Man, I love that naggy guy. For his reliance on the hope. Hope. Yeah. He's one of my favorite characters. And I love this dud. From the day I've heard of Danganronpa, even Kibo, I think both characters are similar with this. Why of being the latter being obviously a robot? A robot. But we're looking for a good team this time. Comes and bam. Yep, classic Danganronpa. Okay. It's the big red button and someone get and Blacken gets executed. That's the Oh no. Nandra's near me! Help me! Man, that spider is super annoying. Man, that soul weaver is super annoying. I hate that Weaver. I wish he could be replaced with something else instead. He is so annoying! I wish it could be replaced with that clown instead in the matches. I wish it could be replaced with that clown instead in the matches. Oh, Shiro Fujisaki is one of those players. Oh, wait. I hope the hunter would have been Hell Ember or some evil clown. Not that geisha, not the violinist, not the soul weaver. The geisha, violinist, and soul weaver guys, you know, is my least favorite hunters because they're so annoying. They're so annoying. Why does this happen to me? Oh. Hey, guys. You ever heard of Dead by Daylight? This game is probably inspired by it. I think? What is this name? Oh, God. Yeah, of course. You know, we're gonna escape from it. It's a more, kind of like a more realistic and scary version. Version of the. Of Identity 5. Well, I hope the hunter isn't Bonbon in a Monokuma costume. And now I'd be crazy freaking out. Now, if that's the case. I think we're lucky. Can you guys make a meme of this match? Can you guys make a meme out of it? Like me getting killed and captured by the Soul Weaver? You know, learning the time? Oh, I know. When the spider just. When a tarantula kills you? When a giant and all a tarantula kills you? And you should have shown the period where I just get killed by the soul weaver. Oh, why does it have to be a soul weaver? I hate it! Oops. Too early. Panda Papaya rescued a teammate. That's awesome! Oh! Oh no! Who would save us now? I I know a Dasu song, but the lyrics is in Tagalog, so I kind of understand it. It goes like this. But the song's melody goes like this. You know Juko, she's the main antagonist of Danganronpa Dripper Happy Havoc, the Queen of Despair. Even though Sonya never mind comes from a royal family. Oh no! Jeezies! Hide. Cyber machine discovered. Exploring large maps. They drive me crazy! They drive me crazy! They drive me crazy! That's it. I'm going to take a different match today. I'm out of here! I'm gonna report this. Why is this light? Hang on. I hate that Soul Weaver. He can place capture victims anywhere in a web. He should be only allowed to walk chairs. Like all the other hunters do. Man, why is the Soul Weaver, Geisha, and Violinist OP? Why are the Soul Weaver, Violinist, and Geisha OP? Oh, hi. There, Sacred Heart Hospital. You've dropped me to the nearest cipher machine. Thank you. Hopefully the hunter isn't near me. Or else I'd be freaking out! Oh, I've noticed something! Microphone. Close call. I wish I could spray so I can leave my mark all over the place. So, where the safer machine was. For my latest work, cipher machine as a sign. Yeah, as a sign. If you can't hear any, I'll basically explain the details. If I were running away from the hunter, I would basically spray something near the cipher machine first. Oh, the latest cipher machine I've been to. That way, our survivors or me can go back to decode that machine. Man, I wish they had more skins to this event. You know, how should I write it? Kokishioma being the acrobat. Some sort. And oh my god, there's the geisha. She's so annoying. Annoying to me. Oh, I hate that geisha. Especially skilled geishas. Cause they're the tough cookie. I've always believed Alice would come in handy, like all the other Identity 5 players. Ain't no sharpest tool in the shed, but I am going to win anyway. Yes, finally, we've won. Oh, in your face, geisha. Don't even think about your loss. In your face, geisha. Oh, it's okay. Sometimes when you lose. Sometimes when you want. Sometimes I lose. Sometimes I win. Of course. What doesn't matter is just a game. And that's so true. Wait a minute. I didn't get. I didn't get to spray the paint. Oh man. Why are there more viewers? This Kyoko play. No, I want just like Jack as the Ripper. Should be the prisoner. Mako is already the lucky guy. Should be the prisoner. Why is it? Everyone suggesting for more name all the skins for the character. Turns up Identity 5. Because they want more of the event? Yeah, I guess so. Snowballs! Thank you. Who's behind me? Shoot! It's the Soul Weaver again. Man, I hate this guy. Ugh! I hate bad internet connection. Stop it. We can stop over. What the? Perfect. Should Miko and Sumiki be the nurse? Loop-de-loop. No. Thank you. Hey. Holy nose. To use this. I'm waiting for someone. I'll show you. Oh, I'll find this. Ah, 5 likes. Yeah. Well, I hope they like me more. Need a good team. Oh man, the same map again. I wish there would be something different. Thank you. Okay. Would you rather be in the world of the Hope Speak or Danganronpa, or in the world of Danganronpa V3? I'll say it lower this time. Would you rather be in the world of Danganronpa's Hope's Peak arc, or in the world of Danganronpa V3? I hope you guys write a fanfic about it. There is a fanfic. Okay. Oh no. Help! You should like me a lot. Whoops. Alright, this tree is slowly growing, I think. That's it. I'm done for the day. I'll stop. Goodbye! I hope this stream gets popular, though.